welcome to my channel. I know you miss me. So, ang topic natin ngayon ay yung tungkol sa post ni Michelle Caneta at ang pag-guest na din ni Casey Concepcion sa show ni Luchi Cruz Valdez.
Alright, hello, hello, Miss Casey.
Hello, Miss Luchi.
Usapang real life, ha?
So, ayun na nga, as we all know, si Sharon and si Gabby ay naging mag-asawa noon at naging anak nila si Casey. They started as a family na talagang masaya at nagmamahalan, but unfortunately, hindi naging happily ever after ang kwento na love story ni Sharon and Gabby. Nagkahiwalay si Sharon and Gabby, and then na-annul ang marriage nila, and later napangasawa ni Sharon si Senator Kiko Pangilinan. And nagkaroon ng anak si Senator Kiko at si Sharon, si Frankie at si Miel, and then later nag-adopt sila ng boy at pinangalanan nilang Miguel. And maybe this is the reason why Casey felt that she's not part of the family. That kind of thinking na you're the only conception among your siblings, diba? But I think Sharon and Gabby took an extra effort para maiparamdam kay Casey na she was loved and still part of the family. And Sharon became very affected nung napanood niya yung preview ng guesting ni Casey sa show ni Luchi Cruz Valdez. And yun, kaya nagpost siya sa IG niya ng pictures na to, and at the same time with caption na, and somehow medyo na-feel ko dito si Sharon kasi ang sakit marinig at ma-realize na may mga bagay kang ginawang decision in the past na ang laki ng epekto sa anak mo at wala ka nang magagawa para mabago pa. Ito guys ay yung usapang real life na show ni Luchi Cruz Valdez kung saan naging guest niya si Casey.
Thinking then a lot of praying, and ito yung mga naiisip ko. So usapang real life, mama ko kasi, she has her own family. My papa also has his own family. They're both married, they both have children with their husbands and their wives. Ako lang kasi yung nag-iisang anak nila na silang dalawa. So meron akong complex na gusto ko silang gawing proud sa akin. Gusto ko may mga gawin ako na ikaka-proud nila. Ang naiiyak ako.
Oh yeah, it is
moving. Naiyak na ako. Really? So, gusto ko lang na maging proud sila sa akin. And, mahirap kasi yung, wow, naiyak ako.
And to our Casey, a very loving and sweet girl, you'll always be loved.